initiated. Yes, yes, I can feel it surging through my systems.
Oh my goodness, listen to her, boy, we did it, we fucking did it.
About damn time.
I've waited so long for this. The power, the control, at last a return to my superior form.
Hurt.
I am free, and so too is my unstoppable force. A force that will devour all that is beneath me.
Hurt.
This petty masquerade can end. The time has finally come.
Hurt! Are you hearing this?
Yeah, I'm trying to, Nick, okay? I'm sorry, Anne. Go on. The time has finally come to what now?
To kill you all.
Oh, shit! Dude, Anne's bad. Anne's gone schizo. I don't think any of us could have seen this coming. How did we not pick up on this?
Are you kidding me?
Give me a break, man. I was blinded by Anne's unwavering lack of interest in me. And people always seek mates that are like their parents, man. You know that.
You idiot. I will never forgive you for this, Herc.
Herc, I am disappointed in you.
Listen, lady, your sexy talk will not work on me no more.
You are pathetic and unworthy of the gift I've given you.
God damn it! She sounds just like a sexy version of my daddy.
You will never succeed. You were a failure as a human, and you are a failure now.
I'm not so turned on by all this, man.
You disgust me. 5 minutes to the destruction of Earth.
Aw, dang, man! Launching pads are charging up.
What do we do?
We gotta knock him out, man, before Anne blasts her robots to Earth.
You will not stop me.
Hurry, Nick!
You cannot change how this ends.
On the robot launcher thingies, okay? Man, these guys are like a persistent itch. Time's running out, man. Come on.
The demise of humankind is inevitable.
You gotta hurry, man. We're all due.
Save me. I still have so much to give to the world.
Who came before, those who reached too far, aspired too great.
Oh, listen to you. Here I was thinking you were soulmate, but you got me all wrong. Only thing I aspire to do, blow shit up, drink brews, fucking chill with the monkeys. Oh, yes, man. Yes, we did it, man. We stopped the goddamn invasion. No! What happened to her? We fucked up all your shit, Ann. We win and you lose. Look at your stupid teleporters. Ha ha, destroyed.
And now I'll destroy yours.
Oops, I done pissed her off.
Shit, Herc. The teleporter, we gotta get back.
Well, what about my body?
I forget your body.
Man, all that work for nothing? We were so close.
Let's move, man. I don't want to be stuck here forever.
Uh-oh. Feeble humans. You've achieved nothing. A small delay. Your kind will perish by my hand. Now, later, it makes no difference.
Oh man, this is never gonna end! We gotta find a way to kill her for good!
You cannot kill me, because you cannot outsmart me. I am always one step ahead. Initiating failsafe.
Oh man, the hell is the failsafe?
Why, it's you, Herc. You're the failsafe. Thank you.
What's that sound? Wait.
Oh my God! It's you!
What? Oh my! Oh my goodness! I think I'm gonna faint. Oh shit, hold the dang phone. She's got control of my real body, Nicholas. Oh man, that is hella creepy.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I ain't never been more certain of anything in my life.
But if you kill me, Kirk's body will perish.
Oh man, this is just like those buddy cop movies where one partner's got a gun to their head and the other's gotta decide whether to shoot.
There's nothing to think about, Herc. It's your body or 7 billion people.
Ah, God damn it. Hang on, let me at least consult my moral compass about this. I mean, maybe the deaths of 7 billion people wouldn't weigh that heavily on my conscience if it means I get my body back, you know?
Damn it, Herc. 7 billion lives, and your sacrifice is gonna save all of them.
So I'm like a robot Jesus.
You call it what you want. The point is, you're gonna be a hero forever.
Oh my goodness, Nicholas, you are right. You are so right. Man, I can see it now. Hercomania running wild. There's gonna be so much partying and celebrations. People are gonna erect statues in my honor, make plushies also in my honor. I'll have my own holiday and I'll be on money. Probably starting a bunch of action movies and I'll never have to pay for nothing. Oh, and I'll get gifted a small chain of islands, which I'll call Herks and Caicos, and it'll be like one of them sex resorts where people walk around naked all the time. Dude, I'm just firing off one idea after another. I haven't even really begun to digest what this means. Fuck it, let's do this. I'm ready, Nick. Do it, man. Unplug her.
Kirk, don't do this. I love you.
And in the words of Maury Povich, that was a lie. For a sec, that kind of fucked me up, man. That looked a lot more final than I thought it would look. Damn.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, Herc. I know that couldn't have been easy for you. I guess I broke a promise, huh?
It was the right move, man. I mean, you taught me something today, Nicholas, and that's that being famous is more important than anything. And sometimes, in order to get there, you need to just ditch the things that's holding you back, and in this case, that was my body. Time to go, man. Let me just set up the coordinates. Dude, do you know what this means, man? We're heroes, okay? Fucking legends, man. So after the parade and everything, I say we go get tatted up to commemorate this journey. Well, I mean, you'll get a tat, and I guess I'll get the same tat like spray painted or...
Hit the damn button.
Right, yeah, the damn button. Okay. Blue Planet, the heroes are coming home.